Sean Stevenson here with your quick speaker tip. If you ever have to cut your speech down on the fly and you want to look good, here's the best way to do it. It all comes down to preparation. This is how I prepare visually when I'm putting together my talks. I think of all my stories as blue blocks. I think of all my activities, what I have my audience do, as my yellow blocks. Then I think of all of my points, the things that I need to teach, as my red blocks. So I got my SAPs, my stories, my activities, and my points. So then if they make me cut it down by half, I just cut back some of my stories, I cut out some of my activities, and I cut out some of my points. So instead of maybe having 3 sets of SAPs, maybe I have 2 sets. It all looks cohesive, it all looks good, everybody is impressed, and I come out looking amazing, even though they needed me to make the change on the fly. The same process could work for you. I look forward to meeting you this summer at Perform in San Diego, California. Make sure and check out my breakout session, Big Money Talks, how to earn 5-figure keynotes in some of the most luxurious places around the world. Take care.